Hey everyone, in this video, I'm going to show you how to improve your Google Slides presentations by changing those boring backgrounds. You can totally switch up the background of any slide with a new color, a gradient, or even a cool image. If you don't have anything selected on your slide, you should see the background button right on the toolbar. If not, just go to the slide menu and click Change Background. First, let's try to change the color. You can go with a solid color. Or try out a gradient for something a bit fancier. If you want to use an image as a background, click Choose Image, and you will see a bunch of ways to select an image. You can upload a picture from your computer, snap a new one with your webcam, or grab one from Google Drive. You can even paste in an image URL, or search Google Images directly. I'm going to use a picture from my Google Drive. Just select the image, click Insert, and boom, background changed. If you don't like it, just hit Reset button in the background options, and you are back to the original. Before I wrap up this video, let me share a seriously cool tool for presentations. It is called Slides AI, a Google Slides add-on that basically does the heavy lifting for you. Just give Slides AI some basic info or a topic, pick your slide preferences, and boom! It generates beautiful slides with text, images, and layouts. If you enjoyed this video and learned something new, please like this video and share it with others. That's it for today. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one.